TV screen feels like looking in a magazine.